Like the example you're seeing behind here is monitor our energy. Energy usage is a very crucial point or crucial KPI for us because it actually leads to cost savings and things like that. So in the previous way, what we're doing is that most of this data is kept into Excel records and all that. It's kept into the computer and it's not being visualized. So of course, a small group of people get to access these Excel files and able to see what are the issues and whether we are deviating away. But we think that energy awareness is very important because every day the people are using energy, and to be aware where there are losses and drifting away from targets will help to respond faster to this problem. So one of our colleagues here took the initiative, hey, why don't we let the people know in a very simple way how we are performing in terms of energy level? Are we able to meet the target or are we drifting away? So we can respond much faster and wider.
We are using this to monitor the daily utility consumptions. So we built a traffic light, set a target plus minus 2% to our set target. So that's with the traffic light green, yellow, red, we know our performance. Yeah, they are happy with it. They say, wow, it's great. You can see more clearly with the traffic light. So we will know the result is good or bad.
Monkey see, monkey like, monkey do. Bananamana.com.